Let's have a look to ApeSwap. ApeSwap is a yield farm, and also it has its own DEX. It is also a decentralized exchange. I'm saying this because many farms, let's say like Goose Finance, they are using the decentralized exchange of PancakeSwap. So, apart from, let's leave PancakeSwap and let's leave the yield optimizers like Pancake Bunny, AutoFarm and others. I would say that the second most well known after PancakeSwap, it was Goose Finance, but now it has less than 100 million in TVL, and I see that from day it is a bit stable or it goes lower, but there's a lot of attention in ApeSwap right now. So even some days or some weeks ago, you would see that the yield farms were losing money in TVL. The majority of the money I was seeing that they were going in yield optimizers like Pancake Bunny, AutoFarm, Value DeFi and others. But during these times, ApeSwap was a bit stable, around 30 to 40 million TVL, which was very good. And the price of the token was around $1 or even less. Now, from 30 to 40 million dollars, today it is 165. Just before I told you that now for Goose it is around 100 million, much less. So it has a lot of attention, the TVL is high, and the price I can see every day that it is going higher. Now from around $1 it is 3.4. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just seeing where the money are going. I'm telling this because I cannot tell you if this is a good time or if it is very high. I don't know what you want to do. I'm just telling you that right now many people, it gets a lot of attention. But okay, you can find the same things that you can find also in other yield farms. You can create your LP tokens or buy some tokens. We just said that this exchange is independent. It has nothing to do with PancakeSwap.